This is why the Commission has announced to triple humanitarian aid for civilians in Gaza to 75 million euros. And we are launching an EU humanitarian air bridge to Gaza through Egypt. The first two flights will start this week. They will bring humanitarian goods to Gaza, and we will keep working with our partners in the region to assess and address the needs on the ground.